We cut through downtown, right. We can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
So full of hope. Alright. As you can see, we're about to be going into the city. Let's go. I cannot wait. I'm ready to see how this looks.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. Mm-hmm. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Here. Pretty sure that's a forest drop. I ain't dropping that far. Come on. This way, sugar plums.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Wait, what's over here, though? Bro, it's just another entrance. I can't.
Over here.
The goldstone building.
You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Yep.
Roger, Dodger.
Roger, Dodger. Oh, boy.
Hey, Tess!
Coming!
Part.
I wonder, do they still have the doors? The doors where you can shiv it open? Maybe. I think this is one of those doors. No. Not always. More parts. Give me the parts. We don't drop. Hell no.
Another one. Notes.
Shit. Ugh. That's a lot of blood.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
The star of the show.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
What years of infection will do to you.
God, are they blind?
Yep.
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Yep. It's like 5 years of infection, I think.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Pills. Just like the first game, okay. Like the very first game. I kept that
Watch
aspect the same with the HUD. Fucking Ellie, man.
Give me a hand with this.
It's nothing.
Search for supplies.
My adrenaline would be kicking. It would be all the way into. Oh, I can only imagine. Intense. For you. For me? Absolutely. Man, I know you did not just pocket that. Give me that.
Here.
Thank you.
Catch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Over here about to take it all. What's your problem? Oh my god. There should be a game where like... Oh, this is that. There we go. Nice. Okay, so they did keep it.
All right.
God, I miss the shiv doors. So much better than fucking safes in The Last of Us 2. Oh, brother. I know that's not it. No way. Yuck. Okay. No, but, they should make a game where, like, the healing, you have to, like, be really, really rough with your, you know, your trigger. And literally, you break it. Your R2. I feel like it'd be cool, though, just to see that. Like, a game like that. That'd be awesome. Man, get out of my way. Are you kidding me?
Just see if there's a way through.
Okay. Oh, come on. Nose, man.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it.
There you go.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Get me ready. Let's go.
She's fashion, man.
Hookers?
Shit. Go, go.
Why is there a bunch of beer bottles in a business house or business room?
That's our way out. Over the scaffolding.
I am not shooting them.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Get me out of this building.
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Oh. Why are you hopping like that? Oh my god.
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Hurry up.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Nice. Looks like running. Ooh.
Bricky, get the sticky. Ah! Bricky, go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Self-kill her real quick. She was about to rat me out to her little friends.
Come on down.
Thank God. I don't know why. I've always hated that part.
Let's just get out of here.
All right, Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Will this will work? Give me a hand, Ellie.
I guess you could say the building was a little tilted. I'll never make that joke again. It was horrendous.
Let's get to it. We get through here.
Oh,
watch
nice.
Your back.
Down we go.
Down we go. Not that down. Not that down either. How far down are we going? Oh, right here. Okay. No shit, Sherlock.
You want to take it easy.
And you're the one always going on about it.
And you always brush me off.
Brother.
Unbelievable when I see it.
Are they like fuck buddies? I swear they are. Anyways, let's continue. Why are you guys asking that question? Come on. over Lif. Lilith. I don't know. I'm sorry. Oh, man.
What's through that? Here.
Yes. Brother.
Down here.
Ooh.
Oh, it's off.
Meet up with the second firefight team at the Capitol building.
They're from the quarantine zone.
Wait, what?
Come on. See? They're not our guys.
Girl 5314. Yep.
Over there. See him?
Shit. Come on, dude. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the video. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Reload and you
slow it, Joel!
Holy shit. Is that it? Loot whatever there is, and let's get the hell out of here. About had a heart attack right there. Wait, what? There's safes in this too now? See if I can hear it. Hold on. I can't hear. Hold on. Nothing. I'm gonna look for documents, see if I can find any. There's definitely a document in here. I'm not stupid. Come on. And here, another room. That's what I meant. Damn. Ah, in here. 343-78. 343-78. That's crazy. Safes are back, man. Alright. Come on. Let's continue. Right up here.
All right, come on.
I love how I go first. My turn, I go first. Like, oh my.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
All right, let's go.
How do we get over to this rock?
I wish they add the dodging mechanic.
All right.
Those look more like the one that bit me. They still have their faces. They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Yeah, let's go now.
Over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Maybe.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
I know.
Hit his foot. His foot's over. Something on your shoe. Gross.
No way. That's funny.
Okay, How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
This woman thinks you're immune.
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in a zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Let's get that reload speed. And then... I'll do reload speed again.
I'll do nicely.
All right, let's go. What's behind this door? Then what's behind this door? Stuff on stuff.
Ah, shit. Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Tess. I love how he calls for Tess to, like, do something. It's kind of funny. Anyways, let's continue.
Watch your head. Hurry, go.
Uh-oh.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run!
Oh, no. I don't know if that's closed off, too. This isn't, though.
Tess?
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here! Girl!
Get off of me. Your breath's hot. Oh my god. They should have added the dodging mobility.
Get off of me!
Damn. Is that all?
That was too damn close.
That's all. Holy.
We gotta find a way across.
Ah, here we go. Now we got out of that.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little...
No way. That's crazy.
So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
He's sad. Look at him.
Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Oh. Yes, ma'am.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.